Trolls! Hi! Oh shit, that boy's about to go bipolar. Dead at midnight, out like a convict. Shit, I'm losing my shit, watch this. Over bottle, fuck the world. I need fight tunes and mushrooms. I'm
factor to what's kept us working so long. You know, so many people lose their identity in a situation when it's two people working because either one becomes more successful or one doesn't, or one wants to do something else and the other one doesn't. As a producer, you have to be somewhat submissive when it comes to the creative synergy that you may have, because the artist is more than likely going to, when you have an artist like Yellow Wolf, is more than likely going to lead the way as far as what the vision of a project is going to be. And I think that that's what keeps us in such a great place, is I certainly know how to play my role in that, you know. Whereas I do have, you know, great influence on what kinds of sounds come out and where to take it as a producer, I'm still very open to listening to what the artist wants, because without that, then I can't, you know, I can't really do my job if I don't know what he wants. So I think that has a lot to do with how well we stay connected on that. The album is genre bending. It's climactic, it's dramatic, it has a lot of good energy, you know. The songwriting on it is excellent, and as a producer, you know, I can say that I think the production on it is excellent as well. I produced 10 records on the album, and it's, you know, it's beyond anything I expected it to be.